July 14, Tuesday, Memorial of St. Camillus de Lelis, Priest. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. Jesus began to reproach the towns where most of his mighty deeds had been done, since they had not repented. Woe to you, Chorazin! Woe to you, Bethsaida! For if the mighty deeds done in your midst had been done in Tyre and Sidon, they would long ago have repented in sackcloth and ashes. But I tell you, it will be more tolerable for Tyre and Sidon on the day of judgment than for you. And as for you, Capernaum, will you be exalted to heaven? You will go down to the netherworld. For if the mighty deeds done in your midst had been done in Sodom, it would have remained until this day. But I tell you, it will be more tolerable for the land of Sodom on the day of judgment than for you. The Gospel of the Lord. Woe to you! Jesus uses strong words in the Gospel for the towns of Chorazin, Bethsaida, and Capernaum. Scripture exegetes tell us that this is not an expression of Jesus' anger. Rather, Jesus upbraids these towns because they failed to respond promptly to the events that happened there. When Jesus says, "Woe to you," he is expressing his regret that they did not recognize the offer of salvation available to them. Jesus is saying, "Sayang," or "too bad, you passed up a golden opportunity." Are we like Chorazin, Bethsaida, and Capernaum? We often miss opportunities to do good and witness to our faith. We can find all sorts of rationalizations for postponing our response. We tell ourselves, "Tomorrow, one more day won't matter. I am so busy." A helpful mantra for us to follow as Christian is, "I will promptly do whatever good I can, and I will do it today." Let us pray. Lord, with your grace, help me to understand and overcome both my little and my large procrastinations.